All right, so this is George Dixon. He was a lieutenant. He was the commander of the Hunley. And this is Arnold Becker. He was next in command, from my understanding. So they did get the Confederate States of America Medal of Honor. And then this is Lumpkin, Collins, Carlson.
Miller.
And here you have Miller. And here you have Wicks. And here you have Ridgway. There's a neat story over here about how they did the facial reconstructions.
Remember
the old simulation thing? Yeah. Okay. Here's Arnold Becker's signature right there. Rotted over time. Hang on. Oh, Ridgway was second in command. I thought it was Becker. Hang on. All right, what do you want me to do? Check it up. Here, go ahead and get in here. Squat down.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, come on.
Who are you taking there? Hoping to see the pumps and stuff. I guess they don't have them on display. The Confederate States of America Medal of Honor.
They've got the
graves here
too. Collapse shot.